baby. This here is the downhill drift, and it don't play. In this drift, you're gonna be slipping and sliding down the mountain. That's right, you start at the top and work your way down to the bottom. It's gonna be coming at you hard, so like you heard before, speed, steering, and handbrake are all gonna play huge here. Now just make sure you don't nail traffic, because the locals ain't gonna be in on the news, so they're bound to get in your way. At the same time though, when these fools come up on you, get up as tight as possible on their cars like you're their second skin. Because when you slide up on them and hug them through the curves, you're gonna score some large points for stunting like that. And of course, speed keeps your multiplier up, so you want that baby as high as it'll go to keep them points popping off right. Now that you know what you're doing, just jam the throttle to the floor and go big. See ya at the base.
First place and the big prize. You just made it onto Streetcar Magazine.
Thank you.
dog. Good to see you rolling out tonight. There's some action in the stadium area. No line on an exact location, but it should be easy to find. I'm heading that way. Hope to see you there.
Big guns from France representing GTI magazine are in the crowd. Let's see if you can catch their attention.
know, Doc. Word on the wire is that there's some action brewing at the stadium. I haven't been able to pinpoint the exact location, but you should be able to find them without much problem. It should be some easy picking, so I thought you might want in. Good luck. I'm out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, accessorize your ride with style and turn some heads when you race by upgrading your car's looks and audio right here.